Hello, everybody. My name is Tucker, and welcome back to our Russian Fishing for Spin Fishing character. Today, we are out trolling on Donets, and got a couple different setups going. Right now, got a pretty decent fish here on the Wacky rig. It just jumped. That's scary. For how worn out this rig is, I'm a little concerned, so I'm actually going to have to chase this fish. So over on rod one, that's typically what is my... Rod one is typically what's rod three for me. It's got a Lacerti 4000S on it with a 5 kilo friction break on it. And right now it's got a homemade spinner on it. This rod is the same rod we've been fishing here with for the past few days. It's the free starter rod that you get at level, or that we got at level 10. And I've got it set up with a Wacky rig on it and a Wacky worm. And I don't know what we hooked, but we hooked something decent. Big old chub, 1.4 kilo chub. Let's get this cast back out. And see what we have on here. Looks like another chub. Yep, smaller chub. So here's the setup there, homemade spinnerbait 003, and I think I've got size 6 hooks on there, yep. And then rod 3, with that I've been throwing out, this is traditionally my rod 2, so it's got the mosquito on it. It's actually going to be my biggest rod, but I also think it's going to be my less used rod and reel today. So that's why I have it in number 3, so that I can bring it in real quick. Rod 1's already got something on it. I am thinking about putting a second one of these spinners on rod 1, or rod 3, and see what we can do. I've got rod 1 in my hand. Nice little shad. Kind of curious just to see how trolling with a Wacky rig does. I've done this before and had a lot of good luck elsewhere. We'll see how it goes here, but I think I'm just going to go a full lap of the river. That looks like a nice sitchel. 359 grams. This is a little bit of science for me, just to see how it does. And I am going to go ahead and put a second homemade spinnerbait. There's not really much here that needs the HSV, so that's why I'm not putting an HSV on. That way I'm not wearing out my most expensive reel for nothing. Another marker sitchel. Uh-oh. Was I completely dumb, or am I just looking at it wrong? I'm just looking at it wrong. Good. It looked like the reel was popped up to me. So it wasn't locked and just free flowing, free spooling. 673 grams, Sitchell. Denied?
Yep.
567 gram eyed. Nice, Pontiac. It's not a Firebird. Pontic. Chad, keep on calling it a Pontiac. Another immediate bite. And I just beached it. Another good Chad. It's interesting that Rod 1 is getting nothing using the same setup. Is there something I'm missing on it? Fluorocarbon leader, no? Just weird that it has gotten 0 bites where this has gotten 3 or 4. 8 or 9, whatever. So far up in here, this deep hole's been a good spot. Something over on one. Gram chub. It was interesting how quickly I got a bite on the Wacky rig when I first started, and then nothing. I have thought about just drifting, turning off the motor and just drifting in the boat. That might be something to try this weekend. There might be something on too right now. I think there is something on the Wacky. Yeah, there definitely is. That's a nice sunfish, 82 grams. Small sichel. I was going to say, that looked like a little pike. It's because it was. If you remember early on, we did float or go down this 4 meter hole for a bit. But I think I'm going to go all the way down, come down to the bridge here, turn around and come back. I think that may take almost a full day. We'll see. Templar of Flame might have just taken me off the Terran board. Can't remember if they're US based or not. What are you, little shad? Nope, we're still in number two. Nice rods. Bowing rod, 787. Obviously, I don't know Donets as well as some of the other places I fish. That's why I'm fishing facing the wrong way quite a bit. It's such a fairly narrow river anyway that using the map can be difficult. Nope, that was just the wake. Nice shad. Don't need to turn that much. Not gonna lie, I'm tempted to get a second wacky type setup and just float down the river tomorrow. Turn the engine off and just see what happens. Gram sigil. Feels like I'm getting a little close to shore. It's a fish on one. Little perch. It was a marker. Did not expect that to be the case. Panicking because my finger's not on the right key. Small sunfish. Looks like the downside with not running the trolling motor is you cannot really turn. Which makes sense, unless some trolling motor's running. And with how twisty-turny this river is, that'll make things interesting. If I do a true float down the river. Tiny shad, tiny perch. nice street that just closed its back door and scared the dog because it sounded like a firework. I can hear it driving off now. Just kind of slammed the door, the roll door, down. And the dog's already a little bit on edge because I had to run an errand for that four-letter W word today, so I was gone for almost 2 hours. Nice little marker sunfish. I'm only going to use the two rods for a bit. Because we're basically to where we're going to have to turn around anyway. Is this an old school ferry? Like a hand-drawn ferry? What it looks like. Yep. That's a nice shed. Another 150 grams shed. And me driving through the weeds here. Little purr. No, it was a pumpkin seed. Sunfish. I'll take that. Thought it was a perch. I'm glad it was a sunfish. It was a marker because it was. Another sunfish. keep in mind we are going up river now, so we'll be a little bit slower. That might help the wacky rig. Got a fish on one and two. Let's pull in the wacky rig first. Little marker sichel. Might have been a mistake because that was a pike. Got a little bit lucky there. I will say, I know I said it in some of my other videos, this weekend is time change weekend, so the episode that will go live Monday morning, typically at midnight my time, will go live at 5 a.m. UTC instead of midnight, or instead of 6 a.m. UTC. So I'm Central U.S. time zone. Little sunfish. Little chub. Trying to keep the wacky rig a little bit closer to shore, because that seems to be where it does better. Although I think I'm a little too close to shore. There we go. About a half an hour in, we got 31 fish in the boat, so not too bad. About right where I like to be. A fish a minute, and something good over on rod one here. Jumped, that's always scary. That could be a pike. And yeah, this rod at least is set up for pike. It's got a thick leader on it. Thought that was a deer for a second. It was kind of at the third ring. Looked like a deer on the banks, and I'd never seen that before. Now it was just a little bush. That's a nice chub. 1.912. Little spinner roach. Didn't realize there was fish on there. Just short of a marker sigil there. On the wacky. Didn't mean to zoom in there. Just trying to hit A to turn, hit Z. Another decent chub. 1.697. Looks like my thought of up and down the river was about perfect. Looks like a decent perch. We started about 7 a.m. It's about 8:30 now. And we still got a little ways to go. But it's also starting to get pretty dark out there. So things may slow down a little bit. Little shad for fish number 40. Fat apples. That's a good name. I lost a fish while I was checking an email. Didn't even hear it. Little chub. Little perch, I think. Eh, just short of a marker. I think that literally might have been 1 gram short. Yeah. .295 was a marker, .274 was not. little shed. Oops, want to swing this way. Little asp. And I think that little asp is going to be the last fish of the day. 44 fish in 44 minutes. I'll take it. Four-legged thing is all worn out, just rolled upside down. After barking for 2 hours while I was gone today. A little bit further back than I thought I was. A little bit further to go there than I really thought. So 44 fish. I'm going to say we hit 70 silver. We hit 80 silver. Nice. Is the rud the most? No, the big chub was the most. Then the rud. Let's go see if we got anything for the cafe. Or perch for 10 is definitely better. No crucian, no crayfish. We only got one rud. It wasn't a 1.5 kilo. Didn't get a big eye, didn't get a bunch of shamayas. So, got 9.6. And we still have probably 75. 78. Nice. So. Nine. Doing math. Basically 90. Yeah, basically 90 silver. not too bad for 45 minutes, so hope you all enjoyed. We will be back again tomorrow. Again, back to kind of the two episodes a day during the weekend. So, hope you all enjoyed. We'll see y'all tomorrow. I hope y'all have good tight lines, and we'll see you then. Bye-bye now.